Hello YouTube. Today I'm going to show you how fast the iMac is to turn on with the flash storage. So that's 12 seconds, almost 13 seconds to boot up. Okay, so let's see how fast the iMac will shut down. I ran this test a few times and the results vary from 10 seconds to 20 something seconds or so. Keep in mind that it's not gonna be the same every time. For example, if the iMac was about to want some kind of data, it will take longer, but this time it took about 10 seconds. So thanks for watching.